Hello, ladies and gentlemen, between without.
A recent escape has incited chaos in the lower levels of the prison, which we can use to our advantage. Make your way to the top floor, where the overseer can be found. Relieve him of his keys, secure our asset, and slay anyone who stands in your path.
So welcome back to more Healer World of Warcraft. Today we are tackling Tol Dagor on Heroic mode. And again, as always with this dungeon, we start off by completely ignoring the middle of this giant beach. And I think we could have avoided these guys as well, but I think the tank was inexperienced here. And also the DPSs were kind of slow. And then we go straight to the first boss, which is the Sand Queen. She has a few mechanics which are of note. First of all, the sand trap, on which you should not go. Then I think she burrows. And that's bad for you. Yeah, see? She's out of sight for now. And then she targets someone with upheaval, and you have to spread out. If not, then she will get more of you. And she also has the sandstorm thing, which is a bit annoying, but not at all that bad. And first boss is down. Now, as you can observe, this part is kind of short. It's about 12 minutes or so. And I think that's because, well, the team is an absolute beast. Was. As you can see by the way the tank keeps pulling trash, never stopping, not even for a second.
Corgus, explain to me why you haven't flooded the lower levels and drown these squabbling rats!
My apologies, Lady Ashvane. I am confident my men will restore order soon.
You'd better be right, or your replacement's first duty will be to watch you drown with the rest of this scum!
Apparently Priscilla really knows how to motivate her, her employees. I mean, you know? I believe death threats should be more prevalent in various industries. I think efficiency is the most important thing in the world. Screw morals. Of course, I'm kidding. That's a disgusting tactic. But in this game, at least, it's at least humorous. But yeah, in real life, it's abhorrent. Second boss is just Howless. Get Howless, as you can by the name, you can tell he's a Worgen. And he does something quite annoying. He blinds you or tries to blind you, and then he runs around opening cages and adds to the mix. So many adds that if you're not a not something like this, then you can easily be swamped. And you really do not want that.
We get our claws on the overseer's hostages, we'll be up to our snouts in ransom money.
We are not at him yet. It's good to have so much loot waiting for you. Right. So again, as a healer, mind your targets. Tank is your main concern. DPSs are secondary. But if a DPS starts to get down there and think you can save him, then as a holy pala, lay on hands is your best hope, as always. Use your AoE heal as much as possible in these tight quarters, I was unfortunately not. However, as you can see, all the DPSs were faring quite well health-wise, and actually did not need it.
I need a target.
I think the next one we fought was actually him.
Fresh meat.
Probably so. Okay, so I don't think you can actually avoid it.
Come on, boys. Show them why this is our block.
Yeah, see? And then you just have to chase him, attack him, and also be careful. As a healer, if these guys target your DPSs, then you have to be careful and heal them, or else you will lose them. And Jess will die slower.
But I was up for parole. No, I'll never go back to that cell. Never.
And apparently the tank was quite sprite. If you have a tank that can actually maintain aggro, then this should not be a problem at all. You just stand there and heal whoever you can. While of course, I was silenced. And apparently my main concern was to just go back there and loot some corpses. Yeah. Quel'Dronas is above all else a distinguished professional. You see this? This is a bomb. And apparently no one was giving a crap. And that's why everybody was a bit hurt by it. Just like that, you're on the roof. And we have 5 minutes to go and also 2 bosses. So the efficiency of this group cannot be understated. In these tight quarters, of course, your AoE heal is important. I don't think I was using it. But yeah, you should sprinkle it in from time to time, just to top off your DPSs.
I need to get closer.
In this moment, a DPS can mount the cannon and fire upon the enemies. It has limited ammo and limited range, so I'm guessing that in this case it wasn't such a good idea. Actually, it was reaching.
I need to get closer.
Stand ready, men. They're coming.
Then you had another one.
I'm looking at you, Flamecaster. If any of these Azerite munitions explode, we'll all be dust.
It's too far away.
So Azerite munitions. You will see them in the next boss fight, where they will be a giant part of the whole mechanics of the boss. You actually kill the last 2 bosses in 3 minutes. To be fair, after this boss, the road to the last one is pretty short. So I'm guessing that the tank, I'm projecting into the future now, probably the tank will just pull everything, and hopefully the door will not close before I get there. Okay, so Knight Captain Valyrie. She will set fire to the barrels. If you do not want them to explode, then you have to move them by hand somewhere else in the room. If they catch fire, then they will explode and will engulf a massive portion of the room. Apparently, I managed to. Oh. Apparently, I was the burning fuse.
Burn out.
Yes, ma'am.
So as you can see, her whole mechanics were linked to the barrels. Basically, keep the barrels away from the fire and keep herself away from the barrels. If you are the fuse. But yeah, as you can see, it was a pretty short walk to the last boss. The last boss, I should tell you now, just to finish it off here. The last boss has a couple of mechanics, a gun which he will fire point blank range, and then he will have cannons, and they will fire in a pattern, and you have to stay away from the pattern, or else you will get fired upon. The last boss is pretty easy, so I think I'm just going to leave you with the entertainment of us just mangling Overseer Corgus here. And then of course Nathnos comes in and gives one final dialogue. Well, enjoy the last fight, guys. See you next time. Bye. So kind of you to return. I've been eager to try these rounds on living targets. You'll get caught in the crossfire. Run all you want. I never miss. Good shot.
Dark Lady will be pleased. With the Overseer's keys in our possession, we can release our asset and use their skills to strengthen the war effort.